I'll find two equivalent fractions. This case one is 35 here, denominator 35. And the other one, denominator 49. 7 goes into 49 how many times? 7 going to 49 7 times. 7 times 1 is 7 times 1 is 7. 7 goes into 35 how many times? 7 goes into 35 how many times? 5 times. 5 times 1 is 5. That's one answer there. And there's your other answer there.